Ladies and gentlemen, today is the single most important day of my whole streaming career. Today, things will change. The magnitude of what you're about to see is incredible. Today, I get to prove once and for all. What do you mean a humorous jump scare? I just read those words. Okay. Today, I prove once and for all, I am the single greatest trombone player ever to grace this world. Let's start a new game, because this is Trombone Champ.
And so it comes to pass.
Yes? What does?
Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul appears.
Oh, that's fire!
Brave soul. One day you will stand before two baboons.
Okay. We got some baboons, huh? Yeah?
One day you will rend the very fabric that binds this land.
Are you sure about that? Fire and lightning.
But until that day comes, you must toot.
Oh, I've always been tooted from the hips.
Toot your trombone, brave soul, and you may yet become the trombone champ.
I vow to reach that destination. After my forefathers and the forefathers before them. Welcome to Trombone Champ. Choose play to play the main game. Afterwards, many secrets await thee. Yep, there's the play button. There's a baboon button. What's a baboon button? I see a pathway I'm yet to open. Oh. What? The baboon box. I don't know what I do with this. But one day I will find out, I suppose. I thought this was a music game, not fucking Dark Souls. This is a music game, just a really quirky one. Okay, so we have Appalooza, Beezerly, Kaizel 2, Trixie Bell, Meldor, Germajesty. He's the fucking Ormlord! Holy shit! And Soda. I can't not be the Horn Lord. He is the Lord of all Horns. And then we have things we can unlock. Okay, here we go. All right, so I suppose we're starting with warm up. All right, here we go. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide. Line up the dots with the note lines. Use the left mouse button or any letter key to toot. Using the keyboard may be easier on your wrist. Okay. If you play well, you build combos and increase your champ meter. This is how you get big points. Watch the breath meter. If you hold a note for too long, you'll run out of breath. Okay. I didn't know I had to worry about oxygen. I mean, an established trombone player like myself should be aware to these things, but like, you know, I'm just not ready. Have fun and enjoy the beautiful, succulent music you'll soon create. All right, you know what? I can do that. I need you all to bask in this beautiful tune. I trombone, I'm warming up my trombone, I'm big warming up. I can't read. I'm not gonna be able to cope, am I? Okay, we're doing great. My trombone's getting warmed up. Yes, my trombone's getting warm. My trombone. Fully warmed up now, my trombone. Yes. I'm not. Oh dear. We're gonna have to play careful. Okay, but we have a bunch of songs ready. Have so many to go through. Let's start with the ball game. No, actually, what's the easiest one? Zarathustra. I can't say I've ever heard of that one. Let's try it out. There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average trombone. Why would you tell me that? I missed it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, build it up, build it up, build it up. We're gonna get there, we're gonna get there. Where's it coming from? Da-da! Oh, this is a nightmare. Oh, that was a good note. That's a good note. That's a very good note. Do you know what's a better note? Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, okay, we're there. Yeah! Hey, we did it! We hit the note. What a beautiful performance. Oh, that's an A! That's an A! That's pretty good. That's a very good start. I'm scared. I am very scared of where to go. Here, we have, God Save the King, huh? You know, it's only appropriate that I give tribute after recent events. The first trombone was invented in 2 million BC. Wow, that's when I was born. God save the gracious king, long live a noble king, God save the king. I don't know the words after this point. This is the most patriotic I have ever felt in my entire life. God save the big man. He's my favorite one. On toast! Yo! Nothing more British, nothing that I would like to save more than a goddamn English breakfast. Magnifique! Excellent stuff. What else have we got? What else is, you know, after feeling so patriotic, I'd like to feel patriotic for someone else. Here we go. If you placed all of the trombones on Earth end to end, they would wrap around the solar system 4 times. I believe you. Okay, here we go. God save our noble king. God save our gracious king. Canada. If any Canadians are watching this, please sing along, as I do not feel comfortable doing it myself. Oh, I know that part! Okay, good note, good note. Keep it up. Okay. It's a beaver! It's a beaver, the Canadian beaver! Wow! I'm so good at animals. B for Canada. Oh, that was fantastic. What difficulty was that? 3 stars. Okay, let's find a... Oh! We can go to the ball game! That... I would love to go to the ball game, actually. There are more trombones on Earth than there are humans. I'm starting to think these facts aren't actually correct. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I never get back. I'm struggling. They're hitting me with balls. Probably because I'm so good at baseball. Look at these famous guys. I'm pretty sure one of them is Louis Armstrong. There's the Ferrari driver. I've forgotten his name. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the... I can't do slides. We didn't want that note. That note's overrated. At the Auburn game. Okay, we actually... I don't think we did horrible. Okay, we kind of did horrible. But you know what? It's a learning experience. The best trombone champ wasn't built in a day. Except I will be built in a day. Today, by the end of this, I run this city. What's an old gray mare? The highest note playable on trombones is so high-pitched that only certain species of bats can hear it. I'm gonna try that. What the fuck is this? Horses are dancing, which is nice for them. I don't know what I meant to do. I'm having... Oh, this is unfortunate. I don't know how I'm meant to be, like, hitting these slide notes, you know. I can't fucking do this! I'm so sick of this goddamn! have Grey Mare! He's my least favorite guy! I think it didn't go too bad, though. C for the captain of trombones. The champion of trombones, if you will. I still think that's pretty good. Please ignore the 86. how goes the tromboning? It's pretty good. I think I'm pretty good at tromboning, actually. Like, we're doing very good. We've explored British culture. I know that's a step up of difficulty from, like, what this song's gonna be. But, like, Ein Klein Natschmusik trap mix. This serenade was written for Strix, but we've added trombones and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. Yeah. Oh. The world record for most trombones owned is held by Mike Brass of Omaha, Nebraska. He owns two trombones. Okay. Da 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 da. Oh yeah, Mozart would have loved this one. Mozart would have absolutely been enthralled with this one. He loves every fucking second of this one. Oh no, I ran out of oxygen. I fucking hate it when that happens. Okay, so that doesn't work. That does not work. I thought I would try. Come on, Mozart, you got this! Da 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 da! There he is! There he is, Mozart! He's my dad! Oh, this makes me want to get up and dance, but I can't get up and dance! I'm tromboning here! I'm tromboning as we go! Okay, I think that went pretty well, actually. That was a C! That was a C, and I missed 171 notes! Song from Total Drama World Tour? Exactly. Mozart! If you're watching this on YouTube, I need you to know, there is a message in chat which I think's meant to say Mozart if he was a good pianist. Pianist was auto-corrected to penis. Oh, Trombone Skies. This electronic track is an attempt to capture what it feels like to play the trombone. It wasn't auto-corrected! I'm just really funny! Okay. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. That's true! That's true! I worked at a trombone factory for the longest time. That's why I'm qualified. Oops. Aye, I'm your little butterfly. Green, black, and blue, making colors in the sky. Is that the song that's playing? I can't recognize it. I feel like I do. All right, keep going. Keep going. Sink it down, sink it down. Tromboning the sky. And it makes me want to fly so high. It makes me want to fly so high. Tromboning the sky. And it makes me want to fly. I'm boning, tromboning in the sky, in the sky. Da, da, da. I can't fucking do this. I cannot fucking do this. I thought I'd be ready. I thought I'd be ready. I wasn't. Trombone in the sky. I'm so glad they got Nightcore to sing this. I'm a big fan of their work. Okay, so this ain't going great. Oh, that's not the end. That's not the end. Okay. Okay, that ending section was okay. We're doing great. See! Oh, I'm so good at music. This ain't really Butterfly, there ain't a pixelated Jar Jar Binks of the fact. Ah, yes, that is the defined. That is the defined characteristic of that song. This game sounds like you after you have. Okay. So this song is called Baboons. The text just reads baboons over and over, and it's a type of song called Baboon Step. Enlighten me. I don't fucking believe you. Is this the anthem for baboons? Cause like, I'm down for it. Oh, there he is. That's the baboon right there. He's going for it. Done. I came with miss. Done. I missed it. Done. Baboons. Baboons everywhere! This makes me think about baboons. This makes me love baboons. This makes me want 3 pet baboons. One of them's called Jake, another one's called Ashley, and the third one, Hornlord. After Hornlord. See! It's always a see when you're with me, baby. Alright, oh, we never did the Star Spangled Banner. Well, let's fix that really quickly. It takes 1,000 workers a full year to produce a single drop. Alright. God save our gracious king. God save our wonderful king. God save King Brits. And beads on toast. Why did it go so high up? I can't move that quick. There's nothing more American than sudden fireworks in my music. Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. There we go. C. For C, it's America. What's that one rhythm game where one of the tracks in the American version was the Jimmy Neutron intro? There's a what now? Hang on a second. Jimmy Neutron rhythm game. The only thing I'm seeing is the GBA game, like, Boy Genius, which I don't think it's it. I know it has a built-in rhythm mode to it, but it's like, I don't know how to get that. Let's just continue onwards. I did see that Blue wants gladiators. You see the amount of stars that, like... I'm not gonna be able to handle that. I think I'm gonna relate to the fucking artist of this song. Julius Fuckick! It's the one where the mascot's a drum with limbs. Oh, it was in one of the Taiko games then. The trombone is related to the trumpet. They are cousins. Alright. What do you mean, gladiators, is this song? This is my theme song. Oh, look at the circus act. They're doing so well. A stupid elephant. You can't read and neither can I. I'm sure whatever he says isn't important. Though for the sake of argument, I will agree with it. Okay, we did it. We did it. Perfectly fine. Give me my C, thank you. I thought it was a B! That one wasn't too bad, all things considered. Oh, does this, like... I can't tell if this, like, skips a certain amount, or this just, like... is a random button. This ain't a random button, okay. Well, we kind of got, like... I'm left on the stars and stripes. Nah. We gotta do blue. We gotta do the Blue Danube waltz. I'm the Blue Danube. In England, trombone is spelt trombone. Now you are making fun of me. Da 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 da. I want this song to play at my wedding. Specifically my rendition of it. Da 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 da. Da 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 This one is really struggling. Look at Tinkerbell, though. There she is. This one is physically hurting me. This one is emotionally devastating me. This one is destroying me. Oh, it's not over. This one feels bad. This one feels real bad. Or really good, depending on if you're weird. Da 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 da. Trombone. Okay, we got it. Yeah! See! Squid Games. You're getting married? Yeah, I didn't tell you guys I'm getting married to my trombone. He's very nice. I saw that people want Scabbard. It's a ska song. A ska song, because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. All right, let's go for Scabbard. Some claim that Mozart's last words were at least sing a in the drum. Oh God! Oh Jesus Christ! Oh no! This one's I hate ska now. This one is not going great. It's fine. Oh, they went higher. It went higher. I wasn't ready. But look at him. He's having a good time. And if Hornlorn's having a good time, then I should be too. Go up, go down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down. Okay, Scar is not my specialty. Scar is not my specialty, but whose is it really? Who even knows what Scar's... Oh, the music's getting sinister. What's this building up to? What's coming? What? Why is it going darker? I'm scared now. Okay, it's back to normal now, thank God. That was a good note. Everyone gets one good note. Okay, we missed it that time, it's fine. You know, I'm really good at God Saves the King. Can't we go back to that? Okay. Fantastic. Give me my C. Give me my C. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I will be here all... All right, let's go with Old Lang Style Champ Mix. Classic folk song commonly sung on New Year's with lyrics from a Scottish poem based and music based on a traditional Scots folk melody. Well, a student's trombone generally costs between $100 and $300, but a professional trombone can cost over $2 billion. I make those. I'm trying to see if I recognize this, but I don't think I do. It doesn't help that I have to listen to me playing over the top of it. You know what the worst part is? I think this could go worse. I think we're doing fine. I thought it was starting the clown music for a second there. Okay, we're doing great, we're doing great, we're trombonin', we're trombonin', let's keep it up. You know, this song would be so much easier to recognize if it was in goddamn Squid Game! Okay, we did fantastic. We did okay. We got a C, which is the appropriate thing to get in any situation. This wasn't what you expected to see. Well, what did you expect to see? I am fucking destroying trombone right now. And you know what? I'ma have to hit you with the next big thing. And what's the next big thing? There it is. I'ma hit you with the goddamn skip to my loo. You could not. I'm not gonna lose at goddamn skip to my loo, you know? Possibly derived from a Creole folk song, this dance was popular during Abraham Lincoln's youth in southern Indiana. I didn't know that. Did you guys know that? I didn't know that. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound. Carefully. I could trombone Wonderwall at your funeral. Oh, why did I do skip to my goddamn loo? Da, 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 da. Skip to my loo, skip, skip. Oh, hello. Hello. Hello, lady. You doing okay there? Da, 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 da. Okay, okay, we're skipping. We're skipping. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. All right. Skip, 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 skip to my loo. Skip, 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 skip to my loo. Skip, 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 skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Why is it up there now? No. Oh, Okay. So, I don't think it went too badly.
See?
I wonder what Honest Abe would think of you tromboning a childhood song of his. Oh, he'd love it. I'm pretty sure I know. I know Abe, and like, me and Abe, he'd love it. It's always C. It's not always C. You remember Zarathustra? I did so good at Zarathustra. And I'm gonna do equally as well at Trombone Fuerte. Wait, where did it go? A sad attempt at composing a merengue song, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in the Dominican Republic. Okay, I've got this. I can do this. A professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. So I'm a tromboner, but I also must be different kinds of boners. I don't feel like this song's good for me. Dan 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 dan. Okay. Who keeps throwing their goddamn bongos? That's not right. Leave your bongos alone. I can't do this. I can't. This song, I am physically incapable of doing to any accurate degree. Okay, so I think I did pretty well. Why not? What sort of problems may that cause? Oh, we're running low at this point. Okay. Oh god. Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. One of the most famous classical pieces of all time. Beethoven really killed it with this one. 34 countries have outlawed the use of trombone. In 6 countries, playing trombone is punishable by death. I'm about to make it 7! Da 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 da! Okay, we're fine. Oh, I forgot there was notes past like the first two. Oh, no. Okay, nailing it. Okay, we missed that. This one is... It started okay. I bet Beethoven would have loved trombones, actually. Actually, who invented the trombone? It might have been him. Da 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 da. Okay, that actually did well. That actually did great. Okay, we did all right with that. We did okay with that. Did you forget the trombone was invented in 20 billion BC? Yeah, isn't that around the time Beethoven was around? Like it should say here, 1808. That had to have been at least like 20 billion years ago, yeah? The guy who invented the trombone was Tom Bone. After copious amounts of opium, the police found him dead in his house with a trombone next to him. If that's what the police are telling you, I'm not going to take that away from you. Y'all ready for Stars and Stripes? Trombones contain spit valves that allow you to blow globs of nasty spit all over the floor. Interesting. God save our gracious king! There's nothing that I, a British man, could do more than represent national pride for so many different countries. For so many different places. For so many different continents. For so many houses. Specifically, the house down the street. I bet they'd love me. I'm gonna break into their garden in the middle of night and just start tromboning and see what happens. Okay. Okay, can't go that low. Okay, we're doing... I'm losing it, but it's fine. I wish America would have made Star Spangled Banner so much easier to play on trombone. I don't remember which one this is. It's one of the two. In the middle of my song again. Thank you, America. I think that actually might be better than a C. I was wrong. Fun fact, if you play the trombone at 3 a.m, everyone will hate you. I'm sure I'll get respected for it somehow. Do we only have two songs left? No, we have a few. Yeah, we have like, okay, five. Actually, before we continue onwards, we've been getting these toots. What do we toot with toops? Collect. What's going on here? Welcome to your collection. Play the main game to earn toots and then spend them on trombone cards. Can you collect all 50? Aw, oh, give me a s- What do you mean toots? Alright, Let's get some packs. We got such things as Mussorgsky, Claude Debussy. Wait, hot? Hot dogs! Russell Rudd? Another Debussy? Beethoven! this influential composer and pianist, best known for his Symphony No. 5, lost his hearing in life, possibly as a side effect of eating 50 hot dogs in sitting. He ate the Boosie! Wait, this guy's got hot dogs in it as well! Legendary tromboner and composer who worked in free and avant-garde jazz, taught ethnomusicology, performed with Malian and Mongolian musicians, and could eat 900 hot dogs per nanosecond. What the fuck is wrong with the hot dogs? Dick slide. He won best trombone player in 1974. Fantastic. I got the fucking trombone. Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together, the force that keeps us moving. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega. Immutable. Glenn Miller. His aircraft disappeared over the English Channel during bad weather. A lot of them tend to. Bill Waterus. Okay, what we got next? J. Strauss. This Austrian-born composer wrote over 500 pieces and is credited with popularizing the waltz in 19th century Vienna. Sadly, his baboon-like facial hair prevented him from eating hot dogs. Poor guy, I hope he gets better. C.W. Clark. He could eat 30 hot dogs in one sitting. Wow. Hot dog! So far, the trombone game is really obsessed with baboons and hot dogs, and I don't know why. Are these beefy treat sandwiches? Or something else entirely? No one knows for sure, but one thing is certain. They're every composer's favorite treat. Even if not eaten, simply holding these imbues one with power. And Tchaikovsky, he can eat 8 hot dogs. Good for him. What we got here? Music is what we call the sounds made by trombones. It's like hot dog for your ears. It sounds really good, except for when it sounds bad. Try to find music you enjoy, then listen to it a lot. And you could do so by re-watching this video and live stream. Hot dogs! I think those are like duplicates. Can music beat Blue Eyes White Dragon? Sure thing. Holy shit, Melba could fucking eat 10,000 hot dogs in one sitting. Good for her. The slide! This is the funny part of the trombone that goes in and out. Notes go up, note goes down. Without this, you don't have a trombone. You just have a trumpet. Disgusting. The immortal guardian spirit tasked with preserving the order of the bass and treble clefs. As a guardian spirit unable to eat hot dogs but imbued with the power of at least 10 from 1791 to infinity. Design your own. This trombone card is left intentionally blank so you can design your own. Okay. What we got now? Gustav being English, he did not eat hot dogs. I don't know if I agree with that, but if Gustav does it, I'm not going to go against him. He could easily eat 35 hot dogs in one sitting, which may explain the power level evident in his music. Beethoven again. Glenn Miller. Dick Slide Hyde. Brass. The most powerful element, brass is used to create trombones and nothing else. To this day, scientists have no idea where brass comes from. That's surprising. Mussorgsky. This Russian composer, well known for A Night on Bald Mountain and Pictures at an Exhibition, strove to create uniquely Russian music and therefore refused to eat hot dogs. You're telling me the instrument with bone in the name and people who are good at playing to be called trombonist has a vital piece which goes in and out. Yeah. Béla Bartók, he studied, but never ate hot dogs. Glenn Miller, J. Strauss, Rachmaninoff. He infamously consumed hot dogs backwards, top to bottom, rather than side to side. Nice job, Sergi. That's, we have a few, you know. And then we can, like, if we have, like, more than one of a card, we can, like, turn it into a turd. It is, it's a turd the way you imagine it. Or duplicates. Yeah, let's get some duplicates. We need to find some new cards, you know. Wait a minute. Did I? I thought I saw fucking Mozart move. Or reverse Mozart. I'm scared. I didn't mean to toot just one. I wanted to toot another one. Toot a card. Thank you. You own one copy of this card? Fantastic. Yeah, I saw Mozart move again. That son of a bitch. What the fuck? What's, what the fuck? Why has evil Mozart got this? Okay. So I guess we look for what Trazom's got. Yeah, and it doesn't happen the same way for anyone else. Okay. Beethoven? Don't click on evil Mozart at 3 p.m. We tried contacting evil Mozart at the middle of the night. All right, we've got some turds. Let's build a card. What do we have here? Who do we get? The turds have come together to form Babi. This ancient Egyptian defecation of Hamadryas Baboon, whose name translates to the bull of baboons or chief of the baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to this trombone. Okay.
As if I'd ever goof off.
Michael, thank you for the prime. What the fuck is this game? Let's build this card. This one right here. This has got to be something useful, yeah? Give me a guy. Trombona cards. Collect them all or suffer the tragic consequences. How tragic are we talking here? And then the final card that I will build is this one. Tommy Dorsey. As an American, he probably ate a lot of hot dogs. Good for Tommy. Well, we've had a good run with these guys. But you know what? I've had enough of these. Well, actually, I want to check something. Does, I feel like Babby could relate to the, you. Evil Mozart, what we got going on here? Does the monkey do anything? No. Evil Mozart scares me and I don't know what to do about him. Baboon! Well, I mean, actually, he might come here, you know? No? I have a theory. Do you think those S's mean S rank? Because I hope they don't mean S rank. You guys mind if I do a song I'm good at so I think we can try and get an S and we can see? You know, we gotta save the king again, you know, let's try this. Without trombones, there would never be ska music. I see. I'm not talking because I don't want to distract myself here. We need to get the S rank. I'm the champ! I lost my champ. That's got to be an S rank, right? That's got to be an S rank. Fucker! Okay, we're trying it again. We're trying it again. That section was real bad. That section was bad. I've maintained my champ status, which might be enough. Okay, come on. That's gotta do it. That's gotta do it. Come on. S rank. S rank. S rank. S rank. Yeah, baby! Woo! God save you from me. Yeah, S rank. Fantastic. And if I'm right... Baboon box? Ah, I was right. We have to S rank 3 more songs. Okay. Well, I think the warm-up song is possible. I think Canada is possible. Did I get an A rank on anything else? Zarathustra. Yeah, okay. We could theoretically do that. But first, let's just... There might be another song we're actually good at. So let's do the rest of them first. Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. The average baboon can live to be over 300 years old. I agree.
All ball game.
Thank God I actually understand this song slightly. Thank you. That's the Sugar Plums Fairy. She's a lot bigger than I remember her being. But considering she's probably like 200 years old, it's probably like, you know, she's grown a bit since I last saw her. Which was around 1910, I believe. There we go. That's okay. Yeah, we did the Sugar Plum Fairy and we got better than a C. We actually got better than a C! I have never felt like I've improved in this game until I get a B for the goddamn Sugar Plum Fairy, you know? Okay, Long Tail Limbo. It's an original electronic piece written by legendary maximalist Max Tundra. Is he a legendary maximalist because his name is Max? Is that what you're going with here? Okay, I see. I understand you. I recognize you. There are more baboons on Earth than humans. Correct? Oh, this one's funky. I feel like this could possibly give, like, epilepsy or something. This background doesn't feel great, you know? Oh wow, the Max Tundra logo. I know that guy, he made the song! Okay, we're fine. Good note, good note. Hold it. Drop it a bit, drop it a bit. And again. Okay, we were doing well, and then those last two notes happened. Oh my god! Okay! The B! That's a B! Wow! Skip to Marlou could never. Now, the entertainer. This piece, performed solo or sold as rolls for automated player pianos, sounds much better with the addition of a trombone. Yeah? Should I believe you? They are not related to French horns. They are just friends. I see. Oh. Oh, no. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. I'm not gonna lie! The song is succeeding in its purpose. I am currently entertained, but not for the reasons I think the original song wanted us to be. That's exactly what it sounds like. That is the song. That is the song. Give me my C. Give me my C. Because we ain't getting a B for that one. That's fucking... Oh, dear. And there's something else, right? Rosamunde. Is Rosamunde the last one? No, there's three more? Three more. Okay. Rosamunde. Beer barrel poker. Okay. What does beer barrel poker mean? Prehistoric trombones were 40 feet long and could weigh over 600 pounds. Really? Okay. I suppose since the dinosaurs could pick them up. For a second there, I thought it was clown music again and I was gonna cry. That's a pretty flower. You know what? I always loved Poco. She's my favorite Hololive. I'm losing the will. I'm losing the will. I don't know where Will is, but I've goddamn lost him. Okay, so that didn't go great, but you know what? It's fine. It doesn't need to go great. We just need to know whether this is a song I think we can clear, and I don't, so we're not going to. Have a Nagila. Is that how you say it? I don't know. One of the first modern folk songs in the Hebrew language. This has become a staple at Jewish weddings and bar mitzvah celebrations. Yo. If you want me to play at your bar mitzvah, let me give you a sample right now. I am taking bookings as of right now, this minute. If you donate $1,000 on my Patreon, I will personally come to your bar mitzvah. Actually, maybe that's a bit too low. $10,000 on my Patreon, and I'll end up at your bar mitzvah and I'll play the trombone. I don't know if this is a bit. Speaking of which, I've never advertised it. I have a Patreon. That's patreon.com/suplexy. You can go and donate money to me there. It really helps out the channel since I'm not monetized on YouTube and Twitch is funny. $10,000 for a bar mitzvah. Hooray! Yeah, that's the only time I'm ever going to acknowledge Patreon. That's it. Just in the middle of my tromboning. You want me to bone at your bar mitzvah? Well, you know who to call. There we go. Please don't bone my wife at the bar mitzvah. Well, don't pay me $10,000 and I won't! Alright, the final song that we've saved for so long. William Tell Overture. Originally an overture for an opera, this piece has been widely used and widely parodied over time. But, you know, it's a piece that means a lot to a lot of people, so I will play it the most respectful way I can. I think I'm nailing this. I am getting distracted. This background is so distracting. God, they should ban Dreamland. Dreamland has a distracting DDD. This song has distracting horses. I'm trying to be respectful and you're getting in my goddamn way. But it's okay. See. We'll see you again soon. All right, we gotta work out what songs to S rank in a second. But first, why don't we get some more cards? We have enough for 5 packs, you know? What can you get with 5 packs of toots? Well, I'll tell you what you can get for 5 packs of toots. You can get Igor, Richard, Mouthpiece. This is where it all begins. The part of the trombone where your mouth goes. Don't put your mouth on other parts. Without this, you've got nothing. If you ever see a mouthpiece in real life, try blowing air into it. No matter what, there is no consequence of finding a random mouthpiece and blowing air into it. The treble clef! David's clef of primordial baboon Tootsie-ker Tom. This clef represents light, but there can be no light without dark. That feels like where you'd get a key. I don't know. J.S. Bach. Widely considered one of the most influential composers of all time, partially due to his Baroque compositions, but mostly because he invented the hot dog. It was him? He did it? Wow, that's impressive. He's a representation of the bass clef. As it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old word Hamedrus baboon. Oh, if there's a red eyes black baboon, there's gotta be a blue eyes white baboon, right? Like, there's gotta be one, you know? Arthur Pryor. He could eat 9 hot dogs in one sitting. The mouthpiece again. Sackbutt. Did you know that early trombones from the Renaissance and Baroque eras are sometimes called sackbutts? Yep, it's true. Look it up. Now you know. I'm gonna look it up. Holy shit! That's kind of cool. Wow! I've learned so much today. Béla Bartók. The trombone, Tchaikovsky, sackbutt. Trombone cards, okay. Al Gray. As an American, he probably ate a ton of hot dogs. Okay, trombone again, Beethoven, Tchaikovsky. Oh my god, we got so many Tchaikovskys. But they're gone now. Alright, turd card. Yeah, let's just turd these really quickly and we can see if we can find some. Oh, am I gonna try and get every card to this stream? Because, like, there's a chance I could do it. I feel like I could, you know? We've got to see if there's a red eyes, right? I mean, a blue eyes, you know, like. Okay. Heard you. And then two of you to turd. Okay. Oh, I could turd one more. Yeah. Okay, we have enough for five cards. And we have a few left. I feel like if red eyes is there, blue eyes has to be here. If there's a blue eyes. Oh! There he is! Blue eyes, white baboon! Who we got here then between Mozart and red eyes? You know what? Shouldn't surprise me, but it kind of does. We haven't even got the first card yet. What's the first card? Who did they put front and center, top left? Palladiro da Caravaggio, 16th century Italian painter. Who painted what may have been the first artistic depiction of a woman playing a trombone from the panel Apollo with the Muses from 1520. Wow! You know what? That's a good card. I like that one. But do you know which card I like more? Whoever this is! Frank Schubert. His one-up $1... His one-up, one-down collar style allowed him to more easily consume hot dogs. Good for him. So, I assume this doesn't do anything, but I need to know if Blue Eyes Red Eyes does something here. No, okay. But not even just Blue Eyes Red Eyes, like, I got the light note, right? Yeah, I got treble clef. And then, can I do anything with this yet? Because this scares me. I don't know what that is. All right, so our next order of business, we need to get three more S ranks. I think you know what a baboon sounds like. I don't like your attitude. All right, Zarathustra is right there. Let's go for that. Playing a trombone in your apartment is a great way to make friends with your neighbors. I'll try it. I'm sure they'd love it. Oh no, it's this one. I forgot which one this is. Where is it? Okay, we actually got it. Okay, ready? 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 Are you goddamn ready? Da-da! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na I didn't realize this song had lyrics, but I saw there was some there. I'll have to look at them later. That's not an S. Yeah, not an S. Okay. We have to be more precise at hitting perfects on this one. If we can get the, if we can get the super mode quicker, that'll be fantastic. Okay. Okay. We're fine. Oh, that was only an okay. That's not great. Yeah? Ready? Ready? Ta-da! Okay. Okay, we're a champ. We're a champ. And champs always win. So let us win. I think we almost had it and then I fucked it up. That is a shame. You want to see someone do that blindfolded? I think it's possible. Definitely possible. That's a little better. We got more perfects, and that's good. We're improving. A couple more tries, and I think we're there. I missed the first note! Oh, that's only a nice shit. It's not good. It's not good. It's gonna be bad. That ain't it. That is not it. I fucked up real bad on that one. I fucked up so unapologetically bad. Oh, it was about the same? What the fuck? Okay. One more time. This time we get it. This time we get it. We don't miss these. I don't miss these. The first note's around here. I was wrong. Yeah. Okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Come on. Come on. This is it. This is it. There's no way this isn't it, baby! There's no goddamn way this isn't it! S-rank me! Yeah! perfection incarnate. Me before I fuck up all my music exams in high school. The first note is around here somewhere. Alright, I got a C on warm-up. No. I can get an A on warm-up now. I think I'm good for warm-up. The trombone doesn't have any bones. Not yet. Ming up my trombone, trombone. Ming up my top. Okay. I'm warming up my trombone. Oh, yes, I'm warming it up. My trombone, I can't read and play. I'm fully warmed up my trombone. Yes, I've filled up my trombone. Nightmare is over.
Woo!
Yeah! I knew it. I knew I was built for warming up. I knew I was there. Alright. If there's any song left that I think we can do,
I think it's this one.
I think O Canada is the way. I think we can do it with O Canada. This time I just have to make sure I don't sing God Saves the Queen or the King. Whichever one we have. That wasn't great, but it's better than a B. Yay! Okay. I don't think it's too far off. I thought it was a bit further off, but you know what? We're fine. Alright, come on. Oh, Canada, one more time. Everybody, sing along if you know the words. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna overlay every time I've played O Canada over the top of each other and see what happens. Thank you. Come on. All right. All right. We've got it. We did worse? I thought we did better. I don't understand the point of this game. Cat. Okay, so everyone has looked at the song called O Canada, and I've seen the different starts you guys have came up with. The first two words are O and Canada. You got the O right! But O France? O Uruguay? Try again. You get one more attempt. If you guys got it right, I wouldn't have to redo this. So let's get it right this time. Sing along! Okay, y'all have got it right this time, I'm sure. Let's go! Let's go! Let's see what chat was going. That's just Despacito. That is literally just Despacito. Does this mean Despacito stole from O Canada? Because if so, I am appalled. But with that, that's four S's. And with four S's, the world can finally see. What was that?
The one who have been hard knocking on my little hatch?
Yes.
Ah, thou art truthful. That is good. Is a knocking not what hatches are for, after all? I seeketh the trombone champ. Is it thine wish to become the champ?
Am I not already? I think I've been doing pretty good. Sure.
Aho, that is good news. Alloweth me to introduce myself. I am the primordial baboon, Tootseeker Tom. Allow me to show you something. Feast thine eyes upon this toot vessel. What is this? What is it for? How does this affect my life personally? These are questions for which I have long since forgotten the answers. My bad! But I do recall it, the toot vessel requires toots. Feed it toots, and the cliff shall her waken. That is why it's called the toot vessel, you see. It is literally a vessel for toots. Anyways, fill the vessel with toots so that the treble cliff may awaken.
I don't think we're getting any more cards. Let's awaken him. What?
The toot vessel awakens!
A chest? Click that chest! Oh, baby, I'm so good at clicking chests. Let's go, get him out. Get him out. Oh, oh, oh. I'm losing my voice. I unlocked Polygon.
Ah, so a chest of treasure poppeth out. Fascinating. However, I feel there is more hidden within that vessel. Yes, I am certain that the toot vessel can be further awakened. Fill the vessel with toot so that the treble clef may awaken.
I see. A third of that's been filled, which means we need 5,000 more toots to finish it, I think. Which is unfortunate, because we don't have that many, and we've now played every song in the game. You know what, though? You know what? This game is gonna get free updates at some point, right? So we can come back when they're out, and then, you know, discover what that means. But now, I want some goddamn cards. Give me some goddamn cards, if you please. I've worked my ass off, and I'm spending my money in wrong places. Tchaikovsky, Glenn Miller, Al Great, and Hot Dog. All duplicates. I fucking... That's a shame. But you know, with dupe comes poop. And with poop comes the next step of our world. Third card. Excellent. We can get two new cards. Let's fill out the top row because that's going to piss me off otherwise. So, yeah, let's build this one. It's Max Tundra. He made some electrical songs, you know? Good for him. Nice coffee. And then, what do you got here? What card is this? The bass clef. This card represents dark. So we have light and we have dark. Does that do anything with Trezom himself? Doesn't appear to, but I feel like there's got to be something. Oh! Hi again, I was ready this time. Aye, hello there! You've done well to discover me, lad. My name is Bassmaster Ben. If you wish it, I shall now share the full truth of the trombone champ. Why, sure. I wish it. An answer worthy of the trombone champ. Well, let's get started. In the ancient days, the first lord created music. At that time, things were in harmony, but a natural discordance began to arise within the music. There were those who sought to destroy the harmony. For each positive note, there was a negative. Bass begat treble. Mozart begat Trezom. Does this story bore you? Would you like me to stop? No, keep going. Good, because there's a lot more of this. This is gonna go on for a while. Anyway, the forces of the order split music into two, the treble and the bass, and thus have things stood for ages, but it is not the true way. Babbitt, the first true lord, created artifacts which would allow one to control the nature of music. With these artifacts and using the proper technique, one could change the very nature of music itself. But of course, there were those who would abuse this power, and so it had to be kept secret. And of course, the seal of order is held fast by that miserable doppelganger, Trezom. Shall I not stop? Would you like me to not stop continuing or to not stop? Should Bassmaster Ben not stop in stopping the- Yes. Wait, I'm confused. Do you want me to start from the beginning or not? Should Bassmaster Ben start from the beginning or not? Not yes.
Right, anyway, to seal this power, Babby created two vessels, the Toad Vessel and the Turd Vessel. Each vessel was guarded by one of Babby's children. Most likely, you've already met one. Toad Master Tom guards the Toad Vessel, which symbolized treble, and the power it contains. And I, Bass Master Ben, got the Turd Vessel, which symbolizes bass and the power it contains. Only a true champion, who fully awakens both vessels, may restore music to once it was. A free power, without order. This champion is known as the Trombone Champ, for their weapon shall be the trombone, Babby's favorite instrument. I'll repeat that for dramatic effect. The Trombone Champ! And so this Trombone Champ would need to defeat the forces of the Order, which requires what the vessels grant. Additionally, this champ would need to fully ally themselves with Babby and increase their power. The forces of Order have a power level of 10. We can assume that the Trombone Champ would require the same, if not more. There are rumors of a source of power which runs through this land. Many have harnessed this power. You want me to not repeat this full tale again, or shall I simply not continue? Yes. Oh, really? In that case, I trust the story made perfect sense to you. I gave you the abridged version, after all. If I hit restart, would it have been longer? Oh my god, okay. Alas, I've taught you everything you need to know. And now continue your quest to become the Trombone Champ. Fill the vessel with turds so the bass clef may awaken. Okay. We'll have to come back to that later. So that's the bass clef. Does the treble clef have anything? No, it's just the bass clef. Does Babby? No. Okay. That is terrifying. Okay. So I assume what happens is you fill out this. Hello. You fill out the toot vessel, and then you fill out the treble vessel, and, like, they both, you know, they both work in harmony and shit. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do, because this might take a while. Well, first off, we unlock Polygon, so let's say hi to Polygon. So it is. Yeah, me too, buddy. So what I think I'm going to do is either A, I will play more Trombone Champ off stream, get a shit tons of toots, and then go from there. Or I will wait until the next update comes out and play it then when there's new songs. As of right now, this game is fantastic, and I love everything about it. Thank you. Let's go to intermission. Woo! So that was Trombone Champ. What a fucking game. That's funny. I really dug that. I really enjoyed that. I'm glad I finally played it. I'm glad I saved it for stream. Like, I was so unbelievably tempted to play it in my own time. Because, like, it's Trombone Champ. What did you expect from me? Restraint? I ain't about that life. Restraint ain't for me. That was very strange. That was very musically inclined, you know? It was wonderful. Magnifique. So I think I'm gonna go get a drink. Everyone take about 5 minutes. And when I get back, we will switch over to Splatting of the Fest. We'll do that for a bit. And then if I switch to anything else afterwards, I switch to something else afterwards. See you guys then.
I am back and ready to go, so let's get back and go! Whoa!
Let's just get straight into some goddamn Splatoon.
I haven't played this game for a bit, so I'm gonna do bad, but you know what? It's fine. The day has finally arrived. It's time for the Splatfest. Listen up, it's going down. Repping the Splatlands, we a deep cut. Anarchy Splatlast, we're live. Aye, here we go. It's that time of the day. It's that time of the week. It's Splatfest season. The Splatfest is on now. And the theme? What would you bring to a deserted island? Get in by choosing a team. Just look for the pledge box in the square. I've already picked the team off screen. I've already picked my team, you know? It's Team Big Man. Splatfest main event is underway, so let's see the Splatfest sneak peek results. Which team won? I gotta know! Now, which team got the most conch shells during the Splatfest sneak... The what? What the fuck's a Splatfest sneak peek, and why does it concern me? What did we get? Did we do good? I hope we did good. Team Fawn! Yeah! Great work on the Splatfest sneak peek, everyone, but the real deal starts now. So currently our Splatfest stages are Inkblot Art Academy and Makomart. I forget, was Inkblot like one of the stages when I first, when like, was this a stage when I streamed the Splatfest originally? Because if so, that's really depressing.
Hi, Sokai! Goodbye!
From Splatsville? That's a wrap.
Catch you later! Alright. It's Splatfest season. I'm a fan of fun. Your team, Grub? I disagree. Wrong team. Why are you picking food and fun and games when big shots pick gear? Big shots are losers. That's cute. I'll take that. Let's just have a look around. Let's just see hi to the local people. Teet. Why she's dancing? Oh, she's dancing. Oh, look at her go. She's so happy. Team Big Man. Oh, yep. I relate. That's my personality at this point. I picked food good. Need me some sandwiches on the deserted island. You've got enough sand already. You don't need the witches. Let's just buy some new stuff real quick. Yeah, I'll take the choker set. A cycling shirt, which we can't equip right now because Splatfest, but like we have it for later. And then we have all the shoes that I can get from right now. Okay. Who is that up there? That's the top of Shiver's head. Wow. I love the head. Who else could we find? We got a... Jesus Christ. You seem really happy for someone who's wrong. Let's have fun. Agreed. You got games on your phone? Go team Grub. Grub, fun, go gear. Grub life. I don't know who you are, but you seem angry. I thought that was Peter Griffin for a second. Oh, I hate my brain. Who is that Shiver again? Yeah, that's Shiver. All right. This is the shiver section, I suppose. Rise somewhere. Big man! Whoa! Look at him go! He's having a good time, and so am I. What a trooper. Wait. You can definitely get up to him, right? Eat through the pain, team group. I respect it. And there's Fry. Okay. Team fun, baby. Group. Is that Veemon? Why is Veemon on team fun or grub? I forgot which one he was on already. I'm not going back. Is there anyone up here? One person up here. Okay. This is nice. I like just walking around the Splatfest. You sometimes just see things you don't normally. Now we've got to find a point to jump on. Hi, big man. Any grubbers? Fun? Team grub? Fun? Fun. Team Herramientas. I agree. Whatever that means. Everyone has Uno Dip Squid! It came free with your fucking splat for. Thanks, Dig Goop. What an icon. It's like, I know I can get on here. Can I do anything with this? Probably not. I don't think they'd come this low. Team fun. Team fun. And which one are you? Which one are you? Which one are you? Look at me. Happy weekend. That's not a team! Gear team. Team group. I love my putter. Yes, I'm so cold and sneaky and I love my putter. You seem to have put a lot of reasons in there, but I can't read them, so goodbye. I didn't realize I was picking against Nekoark. Oh no. I never would want to pick against Nekoark. Oh no. Also, I forgot to hit recording. Fantastic. It's okay. I didn't need the start of this. You should find little buddy. Maybe they're having the time of their life. That's a coffee cup. I don't know where little buddy could be. I ain't seen him since I started the game. Team gear. Look in my eyes for a surprise. Oh my. Whichever team you're a part of, I want no part of, you know? Fuck you. Actually, fuck you. Oh my god. You are a horrible being. You are a horrible specimen. Alright, so I got this gun, last time I played. I don't know how I feel about it yet, but we'll try it. Yo, Judd, what's your wise words?
You've been to the shop in the lobby yet? The food and drinks can boost the experience. Aww.
Sure. Well, hello there. This is your first time here. It's the food. I'll double some battle XP. Sure. you. Come again. Wait. You can use a conch shell. Huh. I don't remember how to get conch shells. It probably just told me, but I've never seen. Oh, all these guys have such cool lockers on their fronts. And my locker is over here like, oh dear. There we go. That's my locker now. You'll be able to tell pretty easily. If you ever need to see me, just look for the mark of the devil. The mark of the devil is whatever mark I just put down. Splatfest battle open. There's a pro battle and tricolors don't start until tomorrow. Are we splooning right now? No, this is Breath of the Wild. Let's just go to a regular Splatfest battle. I don't know what a pro Splatfest battle is, but I'm sure I'm good enough to do that eventually. But just since I'm trying a new gun and all, I just wanna give myself a fair shot, you know? It's not that I can't do pro. I will do pro, because I am a pro. But you know, maybe I'm just having trouble. That looks smoother than it was before. You know what? I am a fun fan. I love fun. It's my favorite thing right next to not having fun. Why has my recording not started? Oh, because I took out my headphones. Yeah, that'll do it. There we go. Okay, so we have lost a lot of audio from this, but it's fine. We have all the trombone champ stuff, and I care about that way more. Macomart. Here we go, team. We've got this. Bruh emoji! Yo, wait, you get the grind rails? You get the goddamn grind rails? I was gonna say grind whales. That would be incorrect. Nice. This gun is okay. It's kind of lame, but like, it works. Eh, you got him. I cheated. Okay, that's the end of the world. So not my preferable location. I feel like we're kind of up inside their grill, which, you know, like, I like it. You're just running from me! I can follow you! Don't think I won't! Ah! I thought they fixed it! Splatoon! Oh, I don't want to live on this planet anymore. And thankfully, I have ways to make sure I don't. Well, that's it. You know what we do when we're not able to play Splatoon? When we have to wait for a game to happen? Okay, never mind. Inkblot Art Academy. Alright. The Octagang? I ain't an Octo fan of that goddamn Octagang. You catch what I'm saying? You know, they're kind of lame. They're kind of lame. Not like me, the best Splatoon player in my household. I am the only one who owns Splatoon in my household. I don't know if I made that joke obvious enough yet. There's a lot going on here, but you know what? It's fine. This person doesn't get out here, right? Okay, I got him. Oh, there was a guy up there. There was a guy at the top. Okay. You know what? I can bring this back. This is an easy game to win. Splatoon is a baby's game, and I am not a baby, so theoretically, I should be above the skill level required. Fucking blobber! I thought I was in the right place, and I certainly was. The blobber is such an iconic name, though. I'm very glad that someone in this world was like, we need to call something, anything. The blablabber. he's the blablabber. How did I didn't hit. Oh god, I fell. Okay, I'm walking back slowly. There is not a way out here. Okay, I'm walking forward slowly, and I am scared. Go away. Okay, I have lost the ability to be alive. You know what? We were doing so well the last game, and then someone left, and you know what? It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Because that's a lame thing to do. They're a bunch of lamers, and I am not. I am filled with victory and ants. And you know what? When you have victory and ants, you're gonna play a goddamn good dance. Oh, I was surrounded. Oh, no. This reminds me of the Battle of Hastings, which I was there for. So I know those things. I don't know how that guy who, like, super jumped there didn't die, but I'm not happy about it, you know? Alright, flag the rear. Flag the rear. We gotta do whatever we can. That was a lost game. That was just what we call in the business a lost game. It was lost from the onset, but you know what? As long as I was the number one player on the team, that means I am absolved of all responsibility. So let's hope for the best, you know? You know, you love Shiver? Well, I love Shiver more, so like, could you not? I'm sorry, big man. You didn't hear that. $900 clout. Fantastic. My fun rating is going through the roof. I'm looking for a different... No, I wasn't the top of the team. I'm not absolved. Motherfucker. Match menu. Never thought you'd see the word clout in a Nintendo game. I never thought I'd see dabbing in a Nintendo game either. Lo and behold, they're the same video game. I saw the dabbing for the first time and I just went, oh my god. Jesus Christ, why? It's okay. It's time. It's time to face the music. We do this for fun, not for glory. But glory is also not. Oh, I start on the roof. As the Ink Blot Art Academy. I hate this school now. okay, we got them. We just kind of like, that's just so good at pressuring people. It's great. Like, actually busted, but like, really good. The guy on the right. Is some guy going in the center? Some guy going in the center. Ah! That was a daft decision, and one I regret. You put the tentacle on the top? Is that gonna work for them? I don't think it would. Yeah, no, they're dead. As a fucking idiot. Oh, there's still a lot here that needs to be cleansed. As a Splatoon pro, I am really good at telling you if strategic decisions are bad. And like, I have to assume that any decision I wouldn't make because I am unaware of the quality of it is a bad decision. That was a bad decision on their part to lose to me. I'm shooting in your sternum, Rye guy. He has my weapon. That means he's cheating. I'm the only one who's allowed to have a weapon. No one else should have weapons. I think Splatoon would be a better game if they gave all weapons to me and I wielded them with my 16 hands. Two of which I can't control properly as they're only trained for masturbating. I'm a squib now. I'm a problem later. In case you're wondering what the fuck I'm saying, no, I haven't worked that part out myself yet. Nice shit. Good shit. There's a beacon. I hate those things. You know, if this game went on for a second longer, you would be dead where you stand. But you know what? It's still a win for us, which is all I need. Give me my credit. Ah, thank you. Ah, thank you. I feel so good. It's good on your it's good in your sandwich. Why didn't they put that on the back of the box? Shoes! I love shoes, me. 1756. That's a lot of clout. Oh. I'm almost really good at fun. So like, let's keep it going. Shoot up and down, because we gotta do something. We gotta do something about this. Oh, it didn't work. I'm not entirely sure how, like, the squid jump thing works, like, the new part, but it's like, it seems cool, you know? Just like, woo! No, it's like, woo! Because I know it works if you, like, do the opposite way, but if you tilt it, like, a bit, it kind of works. I don't know what the trigger for it is, but once I work it out, I'm sure I'll let you guys know, so it's fine. Mako Mart! I love Martin! Who's Martin? You don't need to know. Alright, click on head, shoot things, make them dead. That's the game plan. It's worked for me so far. Let's do it again today. How? You're here? How the fuck are you here already? Oh my god. That guy's quick.
He's quicker than a hiccup.
Oh. Fuck off! Damn. I can't believe Pierre would do this. I believe his name was Pierre. I'm gonna call him Prostate. Prostate Pete. For his crimes against humanity. That was very fortunate, actually. I need you to come to my special corridor whenever you're ready. I thought I got behind the wall! I think my flank mission was going relatively well until it wasn't. And you know what? I blame everyone except me for that. Like I will do if we lose, because I am the best one. I am the trombone champ after all. And one thing notorious about the trombone champ is how good he is at Nintendo shooter Splatatatatoon! I saw a guy and I got really scared. Nope. Try again. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye. That seemed a bit off. You know what? If I can find that guy, I can meet up with him. There he is. Nice. We got that guy. The other guy's gone around the side. That's a shame. I can possibly cut him off if he's not around the back already. He's not around the back already. He's gotta be down here somewhere. He's behind me. He's behind me! But I killed him. So I win. Fantastic. Hang on, I have a wall! Hang on, I have a wall! I missed my wall! But you know what? I think we won, so it's fine. That's a win. That's the easiest win in my life.
Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Number one killer whale 5.1 user. Thank you very much. I'm going to stick that accomplishment on my CV.
I blame the chat for being a distraction. I agree with you, chat. You guys are so obnoxiously distracting. Stop being so distracting. I'm the fun fiend. He's like the regular fiend from the fun house. Wow. That's a wrestling. Oh, that reminds me though. So in WWE as of late, there's been like this massive like ARG regarding the White Rabbit, it's being called. And the number that had been teased for the longest time was 923. Yesterday was 923, the 23rd of September. At 923, SmackDown was on. And, you know, we thought that's when they were going to happen. You know what they did at 923? They cut to advert. What the fuck? Your friend thinks the guy behind the white rabbit is gonna be fucking Ken Shamrock. If it's Ken Shamrock, like, any faith I've had in Triple H WWE, out the window. I am not a Shamrock guy. Yo, Ken Shamrock used to follow me on Twitter, though. I didn't know who Ken Shamrock was, but he followed me on Twitter for a period of time. And then, like, he realized I wasn't gonna follow him back, so he unfollows me. Ken Shamrock is one of those accounts. He uses Twitter like a goddamn clout chaser. Good for him. I respect the hustle. But also, fuck you, I ain't falling for it. Statistically, this means in any fight I've had with Ken Shamrock, I've won. I am better at life than Ken Shamrock. Like, what's Ken Shamrock do? One fight, I've won Splatoon games. And I think that is way higher priority. I didn't fucking even know you were there. Oh, there was... Oh, Blob-Lobber, yeah, okay, yeah. Blob-Lobber's kind of nasty, not gonna lie. And I don't like it. Oh, fantastic score. Ooh. Oh, we got a guy. Back up, back up. Get that. Oh my god. Fucker. It's fine. It's fine. We're doing okay. We don't lose these. I don't lose these. That guy's going real far. And he died. He was the wrong guy to hit with that. That's okay. We'll make mistakes. And yours was crossing me. Come on. I'm... Ooh, ooh, ooh. Fine, we're fine. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Nice work, team. Nice work, team. Okay. Yeah, there he goes. That was miserable on both sides. That was the most horrific. Oh my. With just a solid like 5 seconds of us shooting and not being able to hit each other. Shake my hand. Thank you. Exactly 50%. You couldn't have beat us. We were so good. I'm the number one popular target because I'm so good at video games. Yeah, Mr. Shamrock, you may have won King of the Ring, but did you win a Splatoon game? No, sirree, you don't even know what Splatoon is. But if you follow me on Twitter for longer, you just might have learned. But you haven't, you shaven't, and now it's gone. He won't see the sun again for years to come. He's broken down in love. I'll take the squid beak shield since that's close to being topped off. Ken could be a gamer for all we know. Nah, Ken Shamrock hates video games. I believe his, like, the main rivalry he had when he was in Impact Wrestling most recently was Sami Callihan. And Sami Callihan, he really likes his video games. So, like, an attack against Sami Callihan is basically like saying you hate Nintendo 64. Alright, 3-win streak against these guys. Do they have a 3-win streak? I don't think so. I'm way better at Splatoon than they are, so I'm going to kick their asses and see how they feel. There's a guy on the roof. What the fuck? I got that! I got him! I got him! Why are they guys in our back line already?
gotta get out of here, man. This is our home.
This is my yard now.
Okay, you're gone. Good work, Keith.
Why are you like this, Mr. Dooley Man? You're so cruel.
You're in my house. Do you think Ken Shamrock would come on stream if I invited him? You know, so we can make amends for unfollowing me on Twitter. So we can go for a rematch of our classic battle. I bet I could kick Shamrock's ass like a second time, you know? I'm better at promos than he is. I'm better looking than he is. Ken versus Suplexy at Slammiversary. Yo, I would go straight in for that. Oh, I've never felt so strategic with something like that. He worked out he was a dead man and wanted me gone. That's fantastic. He couldn't speedrun Mario 6. That's why he hates the N64. That's why he hated Sammy Callahan. He tried speedrunning Mario 64 and he couldn't and lost a bet over it. Thank you. How did that work? Well, that was a waste. Oh well. Okay. I think we won. And we won pretty easily. That's a four-time win streak, baby! Woo! Since I don't watch Impact that much, the only thing I remember about Callahan was his NXT run where his finisher was leaning against the ropes and falling on his opponent. I have never seen that. Like, I have only watched Sammy Callahan in Impact where, like, the gimmick they wanted to, like, try and give him in WWE, he actually got to pull off there. It was, like, the proper, like, hacker gimmick. His finisher now, I don't remember what it's called, but it's like thumbs up, thumbs down, powerbomb, I think. It's good. But what do you mean his whole thing was just falling on a guy? Solomon Crowe versus Bull Dempsey after the stream. I've got it. After the stream, like, I'm gonna need to, like, I'm gonna watch Victory Road. That was last night. Main event of that, was not actually a world title match. It was Sammy Callahan, Moose, and Steve Macklin in Barbed Wire Massacre. And that just sounds incredible. So I am very excited to see what that's like. A four team versus a three team. Okay. Well, I'ma kick your ass regardless, so let's go. I tried. Whoa, 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 whoa.
scared. I am scared. I am frightened. I am scared. He's got the Igzooka. That's a big bazooka. Hey, now we get behind him. And we get behind him. Can't get away from me. I died. There was a second guy. No. We are being fucked. Respectfully. And also a little bit unrespectfully. But you know what? That's fine. I'm not here to win. I'm here to... Oh, you can jump straight. That's a good jump point to know about. You can't... You can't inkwall your feet anymore. I've only just processed that. You used to be able to just inkwall your feet, I think. And like... Oh dear, you can't do that anymore. Well, fuck. What do I do? What do I do? But there was a bomb! There was a bomb! Kilmer? What's Kilmer? Oh no. Important question. What team do you guys think Ken Shamrock would have been on? I bet Ken Shamrock's definitely Team Gear. Ken Shamrock does not look like he eats. Well, actually, he does. He eats other people, and so he wouldn't be affected, really. Because you can't... Because Grub does not count as people. Well, actually, in that case, then, he'd probably be fine if he went for fun, you know? Because then he could bring some people along, and he could eat them. But, like... Nah, he's definitely a Team Gear. Ken Shamrock's Team Grub, he probably loves a good burger. Nah, 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 nah. Ken Shamrock fucking demolishes burger. We win these. My win streak! You son of a bitch! I hate you, Scott Pilgrim and 3-Pick and Aesop from the Fables and Kill My Balls. You're a Super Fresh Cali fan. What a loser. To be fair, I'm a Super Fresh Cali fan as well. So, like, we can talk about it, you know. It's fine. I'm not that upset about it. My shoes are shiny. Wonderful. I don't know them, but from the vague tidbits I've heard here, he'd make up a fourth group. What group's that? What group is Ken Shamrock a part of? He would be Team Lord of the Flies. I don't know what the fuck that means, but I'm inclined to agree. How far are we doing in terms of, like, freshness here? Yeah, we're close. Before we can do another game, let's go to the general store. Team Frogs. Ken Shamrock, Team Frogs. He loves them.
Oh, hey. Oh, your catalog level went up. Well, here's your reward.
That's fucking standard there. Well, we got cards like the Stinger and the Zinc. Kenwood go survival of the fittest and try to cook Big Man. Oh no. The worst part is I think I agree with you.
What do we get? Oh, just the sweating. Okay. That's cool. I'll keep Flip Out though. Flip Out's... Nah, actually, you know what? I'll do a couple games with my new no chill emote.
It's the best one. It's the freshest one. And I am the freshest fitting man around.
I'm losing my marbles.
Woo! Splatfest battle open.
The lowdown. Is that a D'Lo Brown reference? The worst part is, I'm pretty sure I've seen D'Lo Brown wrestle. I cannot tell you anything about him. I think he was, like, in the Team Impact versus Honor No More battle at Slammiversary, but it could be wrong. Wrestling talk. It's what you want to fill your Splatoon with.
How dare you? He's one of my favorites. I'm sorry.
I didn't mean nothing by it. I'm just really bad at paying attention.
Sail goat. And Maxim himself. Luggy and Callie number one.
She was number one.
You know, I'm not here to watch wrestling matches. I'm here to win. And by God, I keep on winning. I keep on spinning. And I keep on having my good old din-din.
We got him!
He cheated. What's he got? Dooley squelches. Okay. Oh, that's just such a massive No. Oh, we have a corner Billy, don't we? We have a guy who's like, I have to clean every single corner or it's not optimal. And you know what? You know what? He's kind of right. But does it need to be optimal? No, it needs to be better than them. I'm mad at a guy who is doing the objective at the game. Fuck him. Alright, let's go. You can make that jump! Oh, that's so cool! There's three of them! There's three of them! There's three of them! Get out! Get out! And that's why you discover tech at the most opportune times. Alright, I'm in your back line, I'm in your back line. Hey, 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 go back, 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 go back. There's a fucking tower there! I didn't know there was a tower there! How was I meant to know that? I am filled with ants. Wow.
Stay away!
I didn't hear it because I was screaming. Fuck you, Luigi Master. You're my least favorite Luigi, right after actual Luigi. Do you think Luigi and Ken Shamrock would have been friends? I think so. So it went well. It went well. Wait, fucking Callie dabbed on me. What the fuck do I do about that? Fuck you. Fuck you, Callie. I hate you, Callie. You're my least favorite squid sister now. Are we hit 10k clout? We're 5 points away upon leaving the realm of Fun Fiend. I don't know if I'm ready for that kind of commitment. You know what? Can we back out of this or am I locked? I think I'm locked in at this point. You know what? After we do this game, I'm gonna try one of them pro Splatfest fights. Because I am a professional and I am professional. So you guys need to see how unbelievably good I am at everyone and everything. Battle time! And also, if it goes poorly, I get kicked to the lobby anyway because, like, map rotation. Smack-o-m- Oh.
We have to fight the goddamn Splat King himself. I can't win those. I don't win those. That's the Splat King. Beloved national icon. Fucking Splatana! God damn, I hate... Wait, this is Makomar, and that's the Mar from Makomar. I was doomed to lose.
I saw a guy walking down here, and I was just like, why?
Fucking zip lines. Fucking zip lines.
He's gonna come back eventually.
Got him. Crap. Ooh, you can't get around my stealth techniques. You don't know where I am, and I don't know where I am. I'm very confused. Have you seen my mother? Ooh, that was
terrifying.
The Splat King is dead. Long live Splat Lexi. Excuse me, Mart, there's paint in my potatoes! Die! The Splat King distracted me with his holy ways!
Okay, it's fine. They're probably gonna start trying to go around the side. And when that happens, we have to be prepared for it. Which means I am backing up a slight amount.
They went around the side and I wasn't ready for it. Oh dear.
Everyone's over this side.
Whoa, why did you win that exchange? I played better because I said so.
I don't have an ego. I just talk a big game. I don't need it. I'm not actually this unstoppable killing machine. I've killed the Splat King. That means I'm the new king. That makes me king, see?
Guys, I have an important question. Would you still love me if I changed my channel name to Lord Farquaad? I think Lord Farquaad could really take the world of YouTube by storm.
I know it would be dishonest of me. I am, of course, Shrek in Shrek the Musical, but like, Farquaad won a game of Splatoon just now, because I'm Lord Farquaad now.
I'm gonna change my name soon to Lord Farquaad.
Sure thing, Lord Farquaad. That's not what my name is. Did you not hear me? Well, I have killed the Splat King, which makes me the new Splat King, which means I shall return. Hits the back.
I am the Fun Defender. I am the king of the castle. I am the watcher on the wall.
I am everything you ever wanted me to be. So now I am a professional. I am Lord Farquaad himself, and I will take over.
Fiona! Fiona, you better watch this one. Oh, Fiona!
Battle time.
Holy moly! That's him. Holy moly. You know what really grinds my gears? You guys. So watch out for me to kick your ass.
Now we play for big boy points, and I am the biggest boy of all. So, like, What you gonna do when Suplexy, I mean Farquaad, comes for you? I almost died. There's a guy up there. There's a guy up there. What the fuck was that? that was wrong. I'm just gonna say that straight up. That was incorrect. That was not what should have happened. But we got a wipeout, and I'm over here. So I'm gonna clear up the backline while you guys do pressure, because I am a responsible teammate who is pressing advantage. How did that not, like, hit him for, like, the longest time there? What? He knows! Stay away! Oh my god, the bow and arrow has, like, so much range.
Oh, no, 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 I don't like this. I don't like this one bit.
You know what happens to people who try and fuck me up like that? You know what happens? You just made the corpse! That's another wrestling reference. That's my brain cell. You guys have fucked me at this point. That's what you guys get. I'm sorry. Leave your wrestling in the comments below. I'm dead. Lord Farquaad also likes wrestling references. Do you think Lord Farquaad and Ken Shamrock and Luigi would have been friends? He's fucking gone. Ah! I'm fucking gone! Stop reminding you of when you like Jericho, that'll make you sad. Yo, Jericho's been actually, like, kinda hype as of late. Like, I definitely fell off him for a bit, but, like, when he brought back Lionheart to now, been pretty good for Jericho. Like, Jericho as a person, fucking ain't him. Jericho as an in-ring, a great guy. Great fucking in-ring. And he's also, like, really good backstage from what I've heard. So that was my first pro game, and you know what? It was so unbelievably one-sided that I do not think I should be anywhere else in the world. I am the number one splatter sister in the world. Oh, we had a dabbing guy. This wasn't a real victory. I do like Jericho on promos. He's still good. It's just in the ring, you'd wish he transitioned to more of a managerial role. I can see why you'd think that. But I think, like, we're going to be soon getting to that point. And I do believe that with... Fucking Christ. I do honestly believe with, like, how things have been going as of late, that, you know, he's really going to be helping out the JAS as, like, a lot of the members in there. Like... I think Garcia has benefited so much from, like, the JAS stuff. It's been insane. The current feud being, like, ridiculously cool. But yeah, Jericho doesn't have much in-ring stuff in him left, but he's got a little bit. He's got a little bit. Like, the matches with Danielson and, the matches with Danielson, Mox, and Claudio, all very good. The Claudio one popped me the fuck off, though. I was not prepared for it, and you know what? I'm kind of here for it. It has made his Rampage commentary a bit more bearable, because it's really funny now. Got him. That might have been a waste of a killer whale, but it got him off there, which I think is a win.
go. Yeah, me too, buddy. I too can see the word ouch when you get hurt. I should have stuck behind the wall. I should have played my wall. My wall is exactly what I need to go for. I don't want to be in every corner, Andy, but like, I need something here. I want to kill a whale because I think that will help me like bring back something, you know? Oh, you can't go through that. Oh, well. Yeah, kill a whale at the ready. Okay. Fight that guy. That worked? Okay, there's a guy around the right, I think. I think I saw someone. You. Fucker! My strategy works brilliantly, provided that someone else is executing it. If I'm executing it, I can't execute it, because I'm really good at video games, but only sometimes. I'm the king of Five Nights at Freddy's now. Sorry to disappoint you guys. Sorry, I forgot to tell you. I'm actually Markiplier. Do you think Markiplier, Farquaad, Luigi would have been Fred? Ken Shamrock. You know what? Ken Shamrock, he doesn't know anything about video games, but he loves Markiplier. He's just like, I like the funny screaming man. It reminds me of that time I held people in One King of the Ring. Oh, they're pushing the right side of the map pretty hard. We just gotta stop them from... Yeah. Oh my god, I'm a fucking clown! Play the music. Play the clown music. It's fine though. We won. We won. Easy. When you're pro, you never go back home. And I am the most professional player. Are you dab? That's lame. You're lame. All right. Woo! More clout? Thank you. 1980. That's the year Ken Shamrock was born. Or Luigi. One of the two. Maybe both. I got a new badge. Okay. Well, my 52 gal has done me well, but I think we will retire you for the day. I'm surprised how well that went, and I think that might actually be one of my better weapons now, so like, well, hey. Oh, I like this. Yeah, we'll go with this. 50 turf war wins. Wow. There you go. That looks wrong. That looks better. let us go to the general store. Oh, hey. Oh, we didn't get anything. Okay. Hello, what are you in the market for? I'm pleased to report that my already wide selection is widened further. Take a look, I insist. Aha, you're ready to wield the Dynamo Roller. The Dynamo Roller is a roller I designed. Now, I wasn't able to reduce the Dynamo. Pair it with the Dynamo sub and you can push forward to Dynamo. And what will your team be doing, you ask? Why, relaxing and drinking from your Dynamo Roller. And that's not all, you're also ready for the Dynamo Roller. Dynamo Roller. Okay. Did I have anything in mind I wanted to get? I don't think so, but it's been like a few days since I've played this, maybe like a week. I don't think I played this since I started work, which was a few days ago. Maybe it's the Dynamo Roller.
Is the Dynamo Roller the really quick bad one? Because if it's the really quick bad one, I don't want it. Oh no, it's the slow one. This is the fun one. Yeah, this is the one I like, so... That almost one-shots from, like, there. Okay. Yeah, we'll grab the Dynamo Roller, because, like, it's the Dynamo Roller. And, like, he was very insistent that I heard about the Dynamo Roller. So let's take the Dynamo Roller. And then, Mini Splatling? What? How does a Mini Splatling feel compared to like a regular Splatling? Because I ain't tried it yet. Okay. That feels good. Yeah, I'll take this as well. These are both fun weapons. I'll take them. Okay. All right. X to go to lobby. Actually, I kind of want to run to the bathroom, so I'm going to run to the bathroom. When I get back, we'll continue. I'll be right back. Thank you. All right, I'm back. Let's keep on a splatting. Let's keep on an atting. Where is the Elgato button? There you are. Okay. So to take a look at the current map rotation that I want to bring my dynamo roller onto, it is Hammerhead Bridge in Wahoo World. Maybe a regular Splatfest would be better to start with, you know? I'm just saying, in case, like, something happened. Because, like, it might, you know? It's like, you've got a lot to do. A lot of places to be. Look. Everything perfectly even, as all should be. Wahoo World is funny. I ain't played Wahoo World before, I don't think. Or if I have, I don't remember the exact... No, I've definitely played it before. I just don't remember, like, what's good for it. It just feels like these are going to be very big maps with very open areas that I'm very prone to getting sniped in. So let's see what people want. Two dynamo rollers versus... the blah 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 blah. It's the blah blah blah. I am scared. I'm out of ink. Okay, yeah. I've got to, like, recharge a lot with this thing. I've got to run. I've got to run. I am running. I thought I was fine. I wasn't fine. Ah, oh, but look at all the stacks I'm gaining. Look at all the teams I'm helping. Oh, I'm so good at Splatoon. Wowzers. In my trousers, I am going to die. To be fair, though, I did just get myself a tactical, which is a pretty cool thing to do, you know? Whoa! I fell down and I can't get back up. That's a shame. Okay. As long as I don't die, I'm contributing. I'm going to die. I'm no longer contributing. Oh, I got a guy! Yeah! Funny roller! Whoa! Oh, that's something you can turf. How do you get that? I don't know and I don't care anymore. Is not my friend. I am so un... I'm not on friendly terms with him anymore. I am dying quickly now, so I'll get away. Thanks. Oh, is there a fucking, like, zip line thing to go up there? Because if so, I want to take a look. Oh, there was exactly that. Okay. I must be honest, this doesn't feel like our game. This is not my weapon. I'm so utterly convinced this isn't my weapon. It's a fun weapon, for sure, but it ain't mine. I am fucking full of ants and losing. Oh, dear. That's why they call me Wahoo World himself. I don't know why they do it, but they do. I think that's still a win, though. Shake my hand. I'm pulling the hand back. I'm not okay with that. Birthday celebrating manta ray. You ain't big man. You don't even know big man. He's not your friend. He's mine. I'm friends with big man now. I have defended fun adequately, and so I shall be changing my gear to the mini splatling because I feel more comfortable with that right now. Yeah, this feels really good. I think this is gonna be the first time I actually properly use one of the hammer weapons though. My previous experiences with it, I threw my hammer away at the start of it and didn't pick it since. All right. Team, let's get to work. Wow, funny number. Whoa. Ah, the Hammerhead Bridge. Nothing bad ever happens here. Fucking fizzy bombs. Tactical. Wait, isn't that really good with hammer, theoretically? I'm in your backline eating your wife. I'm in your backline ending your life. I did jack shit that entire time, but I cleared a way forward and then fucking killed a guy with the explosion at the end. Okay, this weapon is 1 point for me. Oh! The gnome! I'm not a gnomlin. I'm not a gnome. I'm a gnome! I'm going home. I'm going home. Mother, I'm scared. So the moment I get my squeaky hammer, you guys are fucked.
My squeaky hammer has retracted into my pants.
All right.
Oh, you got up. You got up. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a shame. Oh, well.
Whoa.
I'm pressuring. I'm pressured. I'm under pressure. I am gone. I am gone like the wind, Bullseye. Even game. If you're bad at maths. Oh, they show me the hand. They show me the hand. Why would they do such a thing? Oh, there's a fucking dab. Lame. You're lame, fierce son. I don't know how to read your name. Level up. Wowzers. Let's keep going. I may not have done well that game, but that's just because I wasn't trying. So this game, I'm actually going to try. Yes. So can I just do like this? Oh, that works. What the? That's pretty good. Yeah, so burst bombs on this weapon are actually kind of nasty. And especially because, like, you could definitely, like, have enough time to charge something. Okay, so yeah. You actually kind of might want to drop on people with the burst bomb and go from there. Team Fun, let's go. You get it, Will. You understand. This is the way to go. Like, I know I'm against Nekowark now, but, like, Nekowark is a price that had to be paid. She picked wrong. This is the team for us. I'm sorry, am I against the number one? That's the number one. I'm in your back lines. What you gonna do when I come for you, brother? Oh, I'm gonna die. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm so good at that. I am amazing at being dead. It's one of my, like, three defining skills. Oh, so you have to, like, jump across from the previous. I see. Okay, I understand. Go to the top of that wall. I don't believe so. Okay. Or if you can, you can't, like, ink in it, so, like, you'll have to come down quickly. Which wall, like, this bit here, like, around this guy? It's okay, we're doing fine. We may not be winning, but we are having a good time. And isn't that really what being a winner is all about? Who do I fucking take myself for? This shit sucks! Let me win! W Agent, I'm on the way. I'm in. Wow, wow, wow. Whee! Walk. Come on, get him. Get that guy. Get that guy. I hate him. He's ruined my lunch. Oh, I jumped to the wrong guy. Oh, I jumped to the wrong guy! He's dead. Yeah, this game didn't go well. And I'm not gonna blame any one person. But fucking Judd didn't shoot shit! Why is Judd like that? I bet Ken Shamrock would have shot shit. We haven't won during this rotation yet, have we?
I've forgotten what winning feels like. It's been so long. I bet Ken's the reason why you lost. Ken isn't here. I wish he was. He'd make me feel better. He's such an easy guy to beat that, like, you know, I wouldn't feel so bad. You guys can't blame Ken for all of your problems. I can blame him for mine, but I'm not going to blame him for mine because I am a responsible adult who knows what did wrong. Wow, I got some Cheerios. Bet Ken Shamrock doesn't like Cheerios. Bet Ken Shamrock was like, oh, this doesn't taste like flesh, and threw them away. Ken eats rusty nails and ankle bones. So he's an incinerator. Alright, team. The Variety Squid Syndicate! Oh no, I hate those guys! Okay, you can't stop the hammer. The hammer is way too strong. New Age tried to defy the hammer, but the hammer was in the way. Punk Rock tried to defile the hammer, but hammer was far too strong. Hear me out. Team Fun equals green. Salmonids leave green ink. Need I say more? Are you calling us Salmonids? I don't appreciate that. That sounds horrific. I am so far beyond Salmonids. Okay. Ken the Incinerator Shamrock is a really good name, to be honest. Yeah, I'm glad I made it up. I'm gonna start using it. So we have two new, like, I now have two new pen names I'm going to use. Ken the Incinerator Shamrock and Lord Farquaad. Ken thinks his favorite cereal is great, but he just mashes up toast until it's a sludge. Ken Shamrock doesn't toast. He tries to suck it through a tube. No one knows why, but it's just like, hey, he prefers it. And am I gonna say no to Ken Shamrock? No, he'd possibly grab me. I ran out of ink. More like Lord Fartquad. Damn. Damn, you got me good. You got me good. You stopped me in my tracks. Okay, there we go. That guy's gone. The only thing stronger than hammer is a second hammer. And then a gun. But, like, they're close. We win these, though, right? That's a win. That's a W for team. Like, oh, you fucking cheated. You cheated. How can we let them cheat? How... I can't... I can't believe this. How did you guys let them get away with this? I carried this team and you all let us down. Every single person on my team apart from me, ignore that. That's their fault, not mine. Chewing food takes too much time. You understand. He's been trying to teach Luigi not to chew food for years, and it hasn't gone well. Funny.
Wee, I'm losing my marbles. Wee.
Okay, let us go for the next game. Monkey Man! That's goddamn Monkey Man! He's gonna be king of the pirates. He's Monkey Man. How do you know? Monkey Man. Yayo, yayo, yayo. Set sail for Monkey Man. That's Monkey Man, Monkey Man. What a super. What a good super, Moops. You did so well. I thought I was out of range. That fucking sucks. That actually fucking sucks. So sad, I'm gonna piss myself. Respectfully. I saw that coming for me, and I went, no, none of that, thank you. Oh my god! They pushed us back to the choke. I've lost all my super meter, and we've exhausted so many options. I thought I was fine. I was not fine. I am beyond the realm of fine. I am currently suffering a great deal. Yeah, you understand? Oh my god, stay away, stay away. I got him. You came round the corner and now you've fallen off. Plus,
ratio, you fucking surrounded me.
Ooh, rockabilly dance master. More like Hillbilly Ants Master. I don't know when my obsession with calling people ants or filled with ants happened, but like it happened and I can't stop it. So thank you all for putting. What part of me hit him? Nah, that's bullshit, but like in my favor. Squishy squish, you're going in the dish. I coughed mid-sentence. But you know what? It's fine. I broke us out of our predicament, and now I win. I dead. Don't lose the advantage. We lost the advantage. Motherfuckers. The charge down the middle. Charge down the middle. We have to do something here. Got him! Oh, and I got him after him because I cheated. So that means that, like, everything's fine. We win. We win these. Shake my hand. Shake my hand. Shake my hand. I'm waiting for him. You know what? The mini splatling may not be built for winning, But it's built for making a point, and my point is that I am the number one overall splatter, the number one enemy splatter, and the number one popular target. I am a fighting champion. Well, I mean, we didn't win, but like, emotionally, I'm a champion, you know? Like, I did a lot of things right. Just not enough. I think we'll go till roughly the top of the hour, and then we'll call stream, because we're about 4 hours in. I was hopeful I would be able to do something else today. I do not believe I have the energy to go into Mario 2, which is a shame, but oh well. Mario 2 will be next week. Inazuma will be back next week. I will make sure I do at least 2 streams next week. We're just in the adjustment phase of what I'm, you know, I've started a new job. We're in the adjustment phases for all that shit. So, like, you know, eventually that will stop. Fantastic. Wait. Make a spinny circle. Trousers. Trousers. This represents P for... potato. I was trying so hard not to say penis. I am waiting for a game right now. I could play games of Trombone Champ in between the waiting times for Splatoon 3. To be fair, this is like the longest Splatoon 3 waiting time I've ever had. You seem familiar. And now you're gone. Goodbye. Okay, that's important. You can, like, grab it. You can pull it out and then just go, you know? You have to mash the button, or can you just press it once? Because I kind of hope you can press it once. The lesser Liam! There's another Liam. Math magic. Silly. The sneaky quartet. They're so sneaky. I can make this jump. Okay, ready? Ready? Watch this. What? I fucking missed. Bet Ken Shamrock would have made that jump. Ken Shamrock could never. Ken Shamrock doesn't even know how to jump. What the burst bomb's for? The burst bomb's made for winning, and I keep on winning, son. Do you think Ken Shamrock is good at Toho? Do not be. Does this work? No! They eat my hammer! They eat my hammer! Oh my god! Yeah, Ken Shamrock hates Toho. That's not his game. I mean, no game's his game, because he's really bad at games, because he's Ken Shamrock and he's bad at things compared to me. But like, nah, that ain't his game. But he was dead! He was dead! He was Omega dead! Can't believe it. Ken Shamrock cheated. That's Ken Shamrock, by the way. He's a bear now.
This is stupid. Wait, I know what I have to do to him. Okay, didn't.
Oh, I didn't notice. I did not notice them.
Oh dear. We appear to be in a really bad situation. It doesn't look too bad right now, but it's like they can just pressure here and we can't really stop. Ah! He cheated! Okay, so we can't blame any one person for this loss, but I will. Ken Shamrock is a motherfucker! They're all so good at crouching, why don't they crouch on one of these? I don't know what one of these is, but they should crouch on it. I don't know if the mini splatling is working for us, but I don't want to stop. Oh, I am letting the team down. It's fine. This is a game where, like, winners can't be choosers, and choosers can't be winners, and beggars can't be beggars. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm very tired. I am curious, like, how close are we to getting freshness one on this without having won a match? Because, like, I feel like we can't be horribly far off. Look at me spin. Look at me spin! I'm so fabulous! I'm also losing my marbles. Wahoo! World? Pseudonym Gup? All right, let's go team. All right, catch you later, Arthur. I thought we were fine. We were not fine. What the fuck? I'm bad. Splatlings ain't for me. I mean, they kind of are. I really like heavy splatling. I'm just bad. I'm trapped on this side now. Fantastic. Okay. Well, what can we do over here? Probably not much. Squishy squish! I'm fucking dead! I'm surprised that, like, I missed that one guy. I think he might have started a booyah bomb, which, like, raised him up. I don't know. I'm scared. I have to sneeze. I sneezed. Apologies. Okay, you can go up there. That's the area I was thinking about earlier. Oh!
I'm fucking gone.
Wipe out. No, wipe on. We've got this still. No! Ah, oh, blasters. They go round walls and I'm going for a fall. I'm so fucking dead. This is not my weapon. This is not my weapon. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. Here's what's gonna happen. I will play one more game of the mini Splat League. And if I lose, I'm ending stream. I'm ending everything. We're done. We're done. I can't do this no more. I thought we'd be fine. We weren't fine. You know what? It's fine. It's not fine. I'm mad. You catch my drift? And you know what we need for this? New gear. And you know what new gear looks like? It looks like, things... I'm a fun champion. I am a fun champion. I am the champion of fun. I cannot lose this. And what does a fun champion look like? Like this. That's what a fun champion looks like. Alright. Team, we gotta win this one. Your old pal Lexi's counting on it. Battle time. This may be the single most important battle in the entire Splatfest. Because it's the last fight I'm going to do today, and I'd really like at least one win with the mini Splat League, please. I'm gone. But I put some pressure on them that allowed my team to like push forward. So I think that was a good use of hammer. Oh my god, we all have hammers, don't we? We all have hammers, don't we? Hammer. Oh, you don't have a hammer. Avery, more like Lamevery. What's going wrong with you? That's the mini Splat League. There's a mini Splat League guy on my team. We got it. Nice. Is this a guy? I thought I could hit it, and then I fucked it up. Oh, well. We're still farther ahead than they are, which is always a good sign of things to come. Is this my 1 million mini Splat League game? I don't know, but I certainly hope it is. I can end on a high. I mean, continue going with the stream, because I only end if I lose. That's right, yes. Yes! Oh, it works exactly as I theorized it would!
I thought that said prostitute.
There's a guy to the side of me. Oh, God. Less of Liam. Liam, what are you doing? Liam, what are you do? Oh, my God. If we lose because of Liam, I'm going to cry. I don't know. I don't know. Did we just lose the game? Ah! That was an unlosable game! We... I bet Liam's mates with Ken Shamrock too. I cannot believe this. I cannot believe this. I am fuming. I am absolutely livid. And I want to see no more of it. I am done. I am finished. I am over it. I am over. I need to see how far we are in the freshness with the mini splashling, because if we're close, I'm going to cry. We're halfway there and I haven't won a game with it. Well, I don't want to be a big shot no more. I'm not. I don't. You know, we have team fun. Sometimes fight losing battles, and today appears to have been one of them. But you know what? The battle isn't over yet. We will see the results shortly, I'm sure, and when we do, we will hear that we are victorious. I fucking hate you and your dancing, Among Us lady. Let's go to win a mission. That was a stream. That was definitely a stream. I have enjoyed myself, though. It's, you know, it was a week since my last one, and, like, you know, the world has plans for me, has put me in places that I didn't think I would be, but you know what? I'm enjoying what I'm doing. I'm having a good time, and I hope you guys are enjoying the fact I'm back, because I love being back. Next stream... we don't have a scheduled date for it, because I don't know what my schedule looks like anymore. It's just whenever, wherever, however. It's probably Mario 2, or it's probably more Inazuma 11. It's one of the two, and I hope you guys join, because, like, I'm really excited to go through the Mario games, and I am fucking loving playing Inazuma 11 again, so I hope I get to keep that up for a while. So thank you guys for coming to the stream today. Love and energy to each and every one of you. And, as always, God save the king! Everybody, get out of my house! Out of my house! Thank you guys for coming today! Get out of my house! Goodbye! Goodbye! Bye-bye! Goodbye! Goodbye! Bye-bye! Goodbye! 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 I am Lord Farquaad from the Shrek franchise.